You can directly log into your YouTube account or can access YouTube from your Gmail. Log into Google account. Click Apps button and choose YouTube. You will be directed to the YouTube page. This is the home page of YouTube. On the home page, you will see list of videos. But before going further, let's get familiar with YouTube terms and its environment. To open any video, first click the video. It will navigate you to another page. This is your video. Below that is the video bar. On the video bar, you will see several buttons. This button is used for playing and pausing the video. This is play button. You can increase or decrease the volume from here. This is volume button. This is the total duration of the video. Sometimes you like certain video, but you don't have time to watch it. That time, you can make use of this button. This is watch later button. When you click it, it will get added to your playlist and you can watch this video later. This is subtitles button. You will get subtitles of the video. Next to it is settings button. You can increase or decrease video quality from here. This is theater mode. You can use it to enlarge the video size, and this is full screen mode. To exit from it, press escape button. Let's go ahead and understand certain terms. This is video title. Title is a name given to the video. Below the video title, you will see subscribe button. Registered users can access specific publication of interest to them. This is the number of subscribers who had subscribed the channel. On YouTube, many a times you find that a video belongs to a particular channel. So what is channel? Channels are related to the content and their groupings. For example, Google has its own channel on YouTube. If you access it, you will see all videos related to Google. On your right hand side, you will see ratings. Basically, it is a rating system where viewers can rate the video according to its relevance, content, etc. Likes and dislikes are part of the rating system. This is add to button. With this button, you can watch this video later or can directly create playlist and add to the playlist. This is share button. We will learn about it in share module. This is report option. Sometimes a video has inappropriate content or it spreads wrong message, then you can report such videos by using this button. YouTube staff reviews such videos and take appropriate actions. On the right hand side, you will see video list. These are related videos. They are determined by tags and titles the person used on the video. So what is tags? Tags are keywords used by a person while uploading a video. It helps the viewer to find videos faster. If you see here, you will see the views. It means the public has accessed this video for number of times. If you like any video or you want to comment on it, then below the video you will get comments option. Comments can be accessed by anyone and usually unmonitored. It is useful for feedback on the viewed video. I hope that when you visit YouTube next time, you will not feel lost. Thanks for watching the video.